This is what the day started off with. Got a call that the chains broke. Had to dig out half of it by hand. We got all the twisted slats cut out. Now we're going to have to pull the truck forward and hook the chain to the bottom floor chain down here and pull it out so we can actually work on it. Right now, if we were to put it back together, it'd be right on top of the axles, and it's not a very fun place to work, so make it a little easier on us. Cat forklift, testing it out for them. It's the antique version. Yeah, seems like it does pretty good. 659 horsepower, 10 tons of lifting power. Custom broke in seat from the factory. All right, we're gonna start this truck up. This is the motor I was working on my last video. Got it all back together. Getting the chains almost ready to put back together. Eddie, Porter Cool feel good or what? Huh? So that Porter Cool feel good?
No, it's too hot.
Thank you. Got the chains in now. Just weld in the slats in the morning. Calling it a day.